first we talked all night about the rest of our lives, where we're gonna be when we turn 25.